Make two circles for the eyes, and then we can put the black part of the eyes in. Now make a triangle right under that. That'll be the nose. You can color that in black. Then make two loops. Now make one big tooth and put a line in the middle. You got two teeth. Now let's draw part of his head and put two ears on and put the little circle inside the ears. Now bring the rest of the head around to the tooth. Now we come down from the head with a line on each side and then come in with a line. And then that'll be the arm, and then we can make a funny little hand. And then come in with that arm, make a funny little hand, then finish the body. Just loop it right around like that. Put in two potatoes for the feet and draw a nice big tail. And we can finish putting in the top of the head. And then we can color our beaver. That's a beaver in 1 minute. This is the big toad, and I am out.